Here's a song that I wrote that I'm sure, had we not broken up as a duo, I'm sure this song would have been a perfect fit for Simon and Garfunkel. Slip, slide.